This technique is called echo. My bell player calls it the whoops. To do this, you ring the bell and lightly touch it against the table and bring it back up. We call it the whoops just because this goes like whoop, whoop. And that's the echo technique.